Sara Khadem won't be going home after her final match of the year because she disobeyed the Iranian dress rule for ladies by not wearing a headscarf at the 2022 FIDE World Rapid Blitz Championships.